bid thee farewell, dear sisters. Her sacrifice will not be in vain.